Ayan guys, after 1 hour and a half, ilalagay na natin ang ating sweet potato. At ano lang to, malaking chunk lang ng pag-slice. Kasi ano siya, it's like garnish. Na siya yung makikita with the beef. Yeah, ayan. Mix lang natin. Nakikita yung nagpipidid na yung iba nating ingredients. At yung natira na lang dyan is yung sauce na lang. Ayan. Simmering again. And let's simot-simot. Oh, I forgot to tell you guys that I put salt. 1 teaspoon of salt and 1.5 teaspoon of sugar. Yun lang siya. And then, let's depend on nyo. Kasi ito, it's enough na ito sa gaitong kalaki. Nabango na siya. So, let's simmering again. And, ready to serve after 10 minutes.